You're bored of having to look up that same modifier every time, or having to right-click Set Origin and find the option. Instead, right-click the tool and add to Quick Favorites. With your object selected, press Q and you'll have your favorites right there. Enjoy!